much else or not anymore. And I'll take care of myself even when it hurts. She'll never say the words you're hoping for. She'll never say the words you're hoping for. She'll never say the words you're hoping for. It seems like it always ends up this way when nobody makes it feel safe to stay. Now I'm on the freeway at 98, thinking about ending this life I hate. Thinking about ending this life I hate. Thinking about ending this life I hate. Thinking about ending this life I hate.
Sold my mattress to cure the pit in my great stomach, cuddled in between the soaked beans and sizzling antidepressant medications. Bubbling below the rubber tubes that spurt emotions into the physical manifestations of wooden puppet poodles that instantly draw the sound of moccasins hitting the floor and white laser beams projected from talking telephone. Whether it be sold to printing press hooligans, shooting kisses downwind, piss pocket ants revel at the sight of sunken tornadoes swinging from branch to branch, snout to snout, and bounces off the mustache to the plume-tipped rocket rider, skirts its wheels, only to kick a dust of rocks into the strawberry juice mother just squeezed with her magic muscle. It seemed to be a good day to end this life I hate, falling apart at the idea.